Hi, this is Chris Collinsworth, and you're watching JR's Sports Brief. Lock it in because we're loaded and ready to go.
All right, look, folks, I am in an office, obviously, with a bunch of kids' stuff behind me. I don't know what this is, this yellow thing behind me. What is that, a wubsy? Somebody get your kid and let me know. But at the end of the day, I'm extremely busy. I love you guys. You're damn right. JR loves you. I just wanted to say thank you. This is officially the 900th episode. And I'm going to be at 1,000 episodes in a few months. And I wouldn't be able to do any of this damn stuff if you guys didn't watch and say, hey, JR, I love you. Hey, JR, you're wrong. Hey, JR, you're right. So at the end of the day, just like I said in that video right there that Bleach Report did on me, that bio, at the end of the day, it's always thank you. There's a million things going on with JR Sport Brief. I'm going to have some cool news going on or for you guys in a few weeks. And it has to do with rings. I'll just leave it at that. But thanks to you guys, I hit 900. What do you think I should do for my 1,000th episode? Should I go and interview somebody? What should I do for number 1,000? I'm going to make sure that I watch the Miami Heat and the Oklahoma City Thunder later on tonight. And hey, if we have an NBA champion in a few hours, there'll be a video on that. But what should I do for number 1,000? This is JR. You're checking out the Sport Brief. It's your show, not mine. I'm just a guy who sits here and talks. And with a wubsy behind me. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.